my dad.
Let them hate, so long as they fear.